It's probably not good for the smoke to be going into the projector.